Let me check the recording quick. What is happening to my voice? Oh, more sapphire. Good. Maybe that's not a different type of sapphire. Just the texture looks different. And I know that there's like a couple different types of sapphire blocks. I've already made up two of the sapphire. I'll probably do the smelting stuff once we finish this strip mine. Lithium ore. Okay, we're getting down deep now. I mean, we are at layer 31. According to the minimap. Yeah, look how... Holy shit, look how deep we are. Did you see that on the minimap? We're very close to that abandoned mine shaft. That's really freaking cool. That's really cool. Okay, anyways. Oh, nice! Yeah, we definitely made up on our sapphire. First of all, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I don't know why I'm in a taiga biome when I go down there. yeah, we might actually have a little bit of an inventory problem. So I took up 3 slots for my repair kits. I didn't need to bring all of them. I mean, she's probably going to break on... Ooh, nice, we're down to gold. She's probably going to break. But, like, she'll break while we're on this layer. Or this floor, rather. Yeah, see, my inventory's already filling up there. Do the walls. Oh, tanzanite. Finally found some more of that. Oh, okay. Tanzanite. Yeah, so that's how we can do it. Because before, if I do it 3-3, you know, if I go down 3 layers, then do the walls, I'm always going to have to do a 1 layer, but later, so I should always do it first 4 layers, then the wall, then 3, then 3, because that'll equal 10. Okay. Now let's do the wall. I remember one of the mods that was in a lot of older mod packs that I always tried to play was this type of ore block. It was like a random ore block. Spawned all the way up there with coal and stuff, right? And it was very, very common. And it basically had the chance to drop one of any of the ores in default Minecraft. So you could literally start off in the game and 3 blocks in front of you would be a random ore block and you could dig it. And it would drop a diamond. It was a little OP. That's probably why it's not in the mod packs these days. Either that or it's just not updated. Start getting down this low, we got that stuff where you dig out one set of ore and then there's another set of ore behind it. Oh, is that? Yeah, that's boron. Very hard to see that. Why did it switch to that? More tanzanite. Lead. Uranium. Gravel. Coal. Shit, we're finding lots of stuff behind the wall layer now. What is that? Dilithium? Two uranium right next to each other. Jeez. Why? Why did it switch to that? Is that going to be a regular issue? Oh, silver. You can tell because the lighting's broken. I always say that. Now, if this switches to the other cobblestone again, I swear to... inventory slot. Almost there. How many I almost said diamonds. Sapphires. It's fucking 16 of them. Could make some sapphire armor. Which I'm sure is better than just iron. I mean, we can make Tinker's Construct armor, but I don't know anything about that, and I won't really worry about that right now. It did it again. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Go away. Kind of funny if we had you ended up digging down into the mine shaft, but it looks like it'll be a little bit off to the west that way. Poor diamond chisel. It's trying to hang on. Still a ways to go. 6 layers to go. You know, in the vanilla Minecraft, when you, I was always happy when I found a layer with dirt like this, because then it would make it quicker for me to dig out the layer and dig out the stone. But watch this. I'm gonna dig this layer of dirt, right? Bam, bam, bam. Stone. bam, bam, bam. It's the same exact speed. Because on that I was using only iron pickaxes. And I started with stone, but switched to iron once I started making an iron profit. Surprised the server is staying stable with how much and how fast I'm digging. Another fucking slime pearl. Yeah, screw it, I'm not even asking anymore. Lots of dirt down here. Yes. Well, that was kind of creepy. Because the fucking server lagged when it did that. Saw the sun there for a minute. Sorry, I was like, wait a minute, did I forget to fucking do something that I was supposed to do, but I didn't. I had to go check quick. Oh shit, okay. I keep forgetting that I dug that. That's a lot of dilithium. Magnesium. I was just going to ask if when we were going to see some thorium again. I was even thinking about the fucking thorium in Mass Effect from my Mass Effect 1 LP when I just broke into the Thor song. Twilight of the Thunder God. Holy dilithium. Why did I do that? For fuck's okay, just three more layers, I think. Yep. My shovel is a boot to break. Vanilla's gonna have to start using her fist at this rate. More freaking sapphire I just unveiled. strawberry milk block. That's what it looks like. Now, if we could find some diamonds down here on this one strip mine, that'd be fucking great. If I'm going to be able to finish this one with my inventory currently. Yeah, okay, we'll have to go back up here. Just at least try to get this layer done. How are we looking here? 6,000? Yeah, guys, look at that. We're less than 2,000 away. So she'll break around about, I guess, 7,000 maybe? Since we're kind of halfway done. So she'll break around about 7,100, I would guess. Yeah, well, 7,300 she'll break around, and then I'll repair her one more time, and then bam. One second. Okay, I'm back. Whoops. I hear a larva. Which means we're getting deep. Level 23 we're at right now. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. We might need to build some more ladders as well. I am going to take this. Oh, right. I forgot I can actually put a block here, or an item, to save me one inventory slot. Completely forgot. Well, shoot, we might have to utilize that. See, I'm only doing this now to save on room. Okay. need 6, 7. Okay. How much can we fit in here? Barely any at all. Holy sugar. Yeah, I think that this was... Well, this was partially because we took up 3 slots. Before we had 2 slots. Actually, I think really the real reason is because we have gotten so low now that there's like a whole shit ton of different ores. And I'm just picking all them the different ores up. Okay, like here we got sulfur. Bring that down. Here we've got boron. So we... Bring that down. Yeah, I'm going to just dig out this, and then we're going to head back up. Actually, you know what? No, we're going to head back up right now. Let me grab what I can. I'm just going to grab what ore I can here. Wait, do we not even have room for thorium? Oh, shit. Let's do this. Close to that lava. Oh shit, we didn't even find any of this stuff. Oh fuck. Alright, quick. Quick. Quick before the cinnabar disappears. I don't know how long it is. But I always remember it being 5 minutes is how long you've got, but... That seems to differ. I think it's infinite, as long as you are outside of the chunk. But I don't know how true that is. Then again, I'm not outside the chunk, so fuck. Fuck it, I'm just gonna go grab it now because I don't want to risk anything. What the fuck? If you open your inventory when going up the ladder, it goes faster. That cannot be intentional. So I know what I'm gonna do now from now on.